Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Funda family. In this video, I'll be going to explain you RISC and CISC architecture. You should know what is RISC. RISC means Reduced Instruction Set Computer and CISC means Complex Instruction Set Computer. So before I explain you the basic comparison, let me show you first how both of these architectures covers chip area. So here, let me explain you first how CISC chip is covering area with its architecture. So if you observe chip of CISC, in that you'll be observing that you are having complex instructions and number of instructions will be more. So obviously instruction decode circuit will be large in its chip area. You can observe how instruction decode circuit that is there with that CISC architecture. And as it is having more area covered with instruction decode section, you will be having very less area available for resistors and arithmetic and logic unit, or you can say execution unit. So here you see with CISC architecture, major portion of area is covered by instruction decode section. As if you see RISC area with chip, in that you'll be observing you are having reduced instruction set. So you are having very few instructions and those instructions are simple, right? So instruction decode section, that will be acquiring very less area. And as area is less with instruction decode section, you'll be observing large area is available for number of resistors, as well as you'll be having large area for execution unit. So here you can establish efficient pipelining. Why? The reason is you are having more space for execution, you are having more space for pipelining, you are having more space for number of resistors, right? So RISC is having less number of instructions, CISC is having complex and more number of instruction, and based on that chip area that you can see over here. Once you see this, now I can easily explain you how RISC and CISC architecture is having basic comparison with respect to various parameters. Let us see all those things one by one. So here, when you talk about RISC and CISC, then first of all you should know what is the full form of it. RISC means Reduced Instruction Set Computer and CISC means Complex Instruction Set Computer. When you talk about instruction size, then with RISC, you'll be having fixed size of instructions and those instructions will be simple, right? While with CISC architecture, you'll be having variable size of instructions and number of instructions are more and those are complex, right? Simple instructions are having smaller size and complex instructions are having larger size. So instruction size wise, you'll be observing with RISC, size of instruction will be fixed, and with CISC, size of instruction varies with respect to various instructions. When you talk about instruction fetch time, then that will be same for all the instructions in RISC architecture. Why? The reason is instruction size is fixed. But with CISC architecture, you'll be having variable instruction fetch time. Why? The reason is here varieties of operation that we perform with different instructions with CISC. So with complex instructions, you'll be observing instruction fetch time will be more, and with simple instructions, instruction fetch time will be less, right? So it will vary with respect to various instructions. When you talk about instruction set, then with RISC, instruction set will be simple and small, but with CISC, instruction will be more and it will be complex. From name itself, we can understand it. Here, when we talk about addressing modes, then with RISC architecture, you'll be having less addressing modes, right? Why? The reason is majority of instructions that is there based on resistors. In its chip area also, I have explained with RISC architecture, you'll be having many resistors. Why? The reason is we have small number of instructions and those are simple. So instruction decode circuit that will be small. That's why larger area of chip that we are utilizing by using resistors in RISC architecture. But with CISC architecture, there will be many addressing modes. Why? The reason is we are having complex instructions. So varieties of addressing modes that will be available with CISC architecture. when you talk about number of resistors, then obviously with RISC architecture, you'll be having many resistors on a single chip. And with CISC architecture, number of resistors are less. When you talk about compiler, then designing of compiler with RISC architecture is simple. Why? The reason is we have less number of instructions and those are simple. But with compiler design, with CISC architecture will be complex. Why? The reason is number of instructions are more and those are complex. So compiler design, that will be complex with CISC architecture. When you talk about program size, then obviously with RISC architecture, program will be lengthy. Why it is lengthy? The reason is here you have small and simple instructions. So to perform any complex task, you'll have to write many instructions. So you'll be observing, you'll be having larger program size and it will be having weak code density. But with CISC architecture, your program will be small. Why? The reason is in a single instruction, you can perform complex task. So you'll be having better code density in terms of program size when you talk about CISC architecture. But remember, code density is better over here, but execution speed, that will be fast over here with RISC architecture. So when you talk about number of operands, then number of operands are fixed with RISC architecture. Majority of times you will be observing that is there in resistors only, but with CISC architecture, that number of operands that will vary with respect to instructions, it can be there with resistors, it can be there with memory, as you are having complex instructions with CISC architecture. Here, when you talk about control unit, then in RISC architecture, we can have hardwire control unit. Why? The reason is number of instructions are less and simple. But with CISC architecture, you have many instructions, those are complex. So control unit will be very costly as if you have hardwire control. So in that, you can have microprogram controlled control unit so that you can have flexibility in terms of number of instructions with large instruction set and complex instruction set. Here, when you talk about execution speed, then obviously RISC architecture is having faster execution speed. Why? The reason is you are having less number of instructions, chip area is covered with execution unit, with many number of resistors, you don't need too much complex circuit for instruction decode as instruction set is small and simple. So execution speed will be very fast over here. But with CISC architecture, execution speed will be slow. Why? The reason is control unit will be very costly with hardwire control with CISC architecture. So we should go for micro program control unit, and that will take bit time to execute instructions. Here, when you talk about pipelining, then pipelining with RISC architecture will be very effective. Why? The reason is all the instructions are having same size, and as instructions are having same size, you'll be observing instruction fetch time is also same for all the instructions. Instruction decode time is also same for all the instructions. Instruction execution time is also same for instructions. That's why when you have pipelining, it will be effective. But here with CISC architecture, pipelining will be less effective. Why? The reason is instructions are large and complex. So size of instructions will be varying with respect to task which is there with various instructions. And as instructions are having variable size, you'll be observing in pipelining, there will be many bubbles. And because of bubbles are there in pipelining, pipelining will be less effective with CISC architecture. When you talk about processor of RISC architecture, then it is more suitable for dedicated operations. And CISC architecture, that is more suitable for varieties of operations. Let me give you some examples of RISC architecture. Like you'll be observing in majority of ARM processor, we are using RISC architecture. But CISC architecture, that is available with Intel's earlier processor like 8085, 8086. So those were been using CISC architecture. But nowadays, if you say how processors are there with respect to architecture in 2022, then majority of processors are following RISC architecture. Majority of microcontrollers are also following RISC architecture. So that is how basic differences are there with RISC and CISC. I hope it is clear to you. Still, if anything that you would like to share it with me, definitely you can share it in comment section. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.